So hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So in this video, I will talk about VIT Vellore and VIT Chennai Category 2 and Category 3 cutoff. That is branch wise cutoff. I will discuss here the expected cutoff that will be for this year counseling. As this year, this is the only second counseling which is going on for the major VTech admission. So the cutoff will go to higher rank and how much I will discuss separately in this video. And I have already discussed the cutoff for Category 1, Category 2. As you all know, a student with different rank got different type of category for the counseling. If you don't know, please watch my previous video in which I have talked about the fee that you need to pay if you fall in Category 1. If you fall in Category 2, then how much fee you have to pay. And for 3, 4, 5, all I have discussed in the box. And I have already made the video that is CMAT matrix video for VIT Vellore and VIT Chennai. And also, I have included the placement percentage and average and highest package branch wise, which branch have highest placement, which branch have lowest placement, all those things have been discussed in that video. So please try to watch all those video in the I button as well as in the description box. You will get the link. So please try to subscribe the channel if you are first to my channel, so that you will get all the update in the future also. So let's start the video. So here is the VIT Vellore and VIT Chennai Category 2 cutoff. I will discuss the Category 2 cutoff, and after this I will discuss the Category 3 cutoff. So here is the first branch that everyone wants to take, that is computer science. So for Vellore, this year the second category 2 cutoff will be around 11,000. It can go up also, because in the first category I don't think many students will take the admission, because the student who fall in first category, it means they have good rank and they can get good rank in other exam also, especially in JEE exam and other entrance exam also. So they will think they can take the admission later this year also. Those students will left the seat. So the cutoff this year will high, because many students will think that they can get the admission later this year also. And for Chennai it is 19,000, and for IT it is 17,000 for Vellore, and there is no IT branch in Chennai campus. In previous video I have said for IT also, but that was my mistake. So so don't consider that cutoff, because there is no IT branch in Chennai. And for CSE specialization, that is artificial intelligence, data science, machine learning, those specialization branch of computer science will be available under 18,000 for Vellore and 24,000 for Chennai. And for ECE, 22,000 for Vellore and 28,000 for Chennai. And for EEE branch, 26,000 for Vellore and Chennai for 35,000. So if you ask me what I can suggest best for you, that if you are getting the tech branch, that is CS, IT, CSE specialization or EC branch, then you should pay so much money in this college. Otherwise, I don't think this is a good choice. If you are getting the core branch, if you are interested in core branch, then only go for the core branches. That means the civil engineering, mechanical engineering or electrical engineering. Otherwise, I don't think this there is a great scope of this branch in VIT. So the next is mechanical, 34,000 for Vellore and Chennai 40,000. So I have already discussed the category 1 cutoff for Vellore and Chennai. You can watch that video in the I button. And for civil engineering, 40,000 for Vellore, 48,000 for Chennai campus. Electronics and instrumentation engineering, 25,000 for Vellore and Chennai. There is no EIE branch in the Chennai campus. And for biotechnology, 35,000 and no biotechnology branch in Chennai. So here is the category 3 cutoff for VIT Vellore and VIT Chennai campus. So for CS, for VIT Vellore, category 3 cutoff will be around 24,000. It can go 2,000 above or 2,000 less, but it will be around 24,000, as I have given you the reason at the start of this video. And for Chennai campus, if you talk about the CSE, then 30,000 will be the cutoff for category 3. And I repeat again, if you want to check the category 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, how much you need to pay if you join the same branch with different category, so you can check my video, that is category wise how much fee you need to pay. And also I have talked about the placement record of each branch, so that you can choose the best branch for yourself according to the fee that you will pay. So try to watch all those videos so that you will get the complete information before the counseling. So for IT branch, 28,000 for Vellore campus, that is category 3 cutoff, and there is no IT branch in Chennai campus. For CSE specialization, 30,000 for Vellore and 35,000 for Chennai, that is data science, artificial intelligence, machine learning. So these are the specialization of computer science engineering branch. So here is the EC branch for Vellore, 35,000, and for Chennai it is 40,000. And for EEE, 40,000, Vellore and Chennai 45,000, and for mechanical 45,000 for Vellore, 50,000 for Chennai, and for civil engineering 50,000 and 55,000 for Vellore and Chennai, and for EIE branch 32,000 for Vellore, and there is no EIE branch in Chennai. And similar for biotechnology, 45,000 for Vellore branch and no biotechnology branch in Chennai campus. So this is all about the category 2 and category 3 cutoff of VIT Vellore and Chennai, which is expected for this year. And I have given you the reason why the cutoff will go high or go to higher rank. If you want to get similar type of video for other two branches also, so then please comment down. I will try to make those video also. And do subscribe the channel so that you will get all the update before the counseling, so that you can do your counseling in a better way. And if you have any type of doubt, you can ask in the comment section. You can join the Instagram or WhatsApp group also. You will get both the link in the description box. And one more thing, if you want to know the category 4 or category 5 cutoff, I don't think that is relevant, because you can get category 4 admission or category 5 admission at any rank, literally, because those category will demand you so high fee, that is 4 lakh 4.5 lakh or even 5 lakh also, that is per year. So I don't think a lots of students are happy with those fee. So if you want, then you can easily join. If your rank is 50 above 50,000 also, then you can also get the CS branch with fourth or fifth category, but you have to pay so much high amount. So this is all about this video. Thanks for watching. Try to subscribe the channel so that you will get all the update in the future also. Thanks.